The Philippines has reported the first coronavirus fatality outside of China. Authorities say the victim is a 44-year-old Chinese national from Wuhan. He was admitted to a Manila hospital on 25th January and had developed severe pneumonia.